your head!
Slow it down!
Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you! How dare you try and spare me? I am growing very sick of you.
Will not be you.
How dare you try and spare me? Stop! I am growing very sick of you.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
to follow!
Yeah, so, guess what? We got hit by another ambush!
Freyr's hurt! We need to get him out of here!
I'll cover him, but we can't get through the door! We're trapped! Can't hold out,
Baron!
but, try?
No! Sit tight! We'll figure something out!
Use a shield strike!
I will carry you.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow!
Easy!
To me! Follow!
We, got company back here.
Oh, no. Okay, okay. We're almost there, right?
Archers ahead!
Oh, seriously?
Not dead!
Oh.
Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a Trey. You okay?
Hi. No.
Just hold on.
All right. We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going. We're almost at the river.
I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course.
There's people here.
Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Domur,
Damn it, Birger.
Ah, come on. You really think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
We need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds that Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
Hey, Hotsta. Remember, I need that orb.
This will be of use.
Coming up! Need something special?
It fits.
Ready when you are. And the kid?
I'll make good use of it.
Don't forget, you can always whack them with it. You know what you want? You make up your mind. Yeah, I'll take it. We got more lip flapping to do, or no?
I'm sorry, love.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
Can't be far now.
Blair, it's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him.
How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
Dragon! I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen.
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
The dragon's back! And it's angry!
I'm flat.